set. He knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max house.
Hey, Max. Why you look so glossy? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. Piggy's mine.
Max sure likes his crayons.
And we have run out of food. We only have people left. No Piggy food.
Okay, Max.
Shh. For now, Piggy will not come. Wipe that sad look off your face.
Greetings.
Dead. Who will lead us now?
The angry Scottishman, I think. In their circle.
This is not good. Not good.
Good day.
How are you, Captain?
Very sweet when he wants to.
Like when he's yelling at people for trying to help. Or cursing him out in front of everyone.
Je vous estime.
Sure.
You are in great pain.
He usually has a point.
That you are but being eaten so from the inside.
He's always very nice to me. Yeah. What's that about? Maybe Fergus has a thing for sweet.
Goodbye.
Oh. Oh, no. No. La, definitely not. Do you think so? Whatever you say, my friend. Why are your cheeks burning so
much? How are you feeling in head, Mr. Stubbins?
Good days and bad days, Irina.
When I take my pills, I get a most dreadful headache.
Mess for us to clean up.
I don't know, my friend. I imagine he's got more important things to tend to.
Hey! The YouTube knobheads moved that conversation elsewhere so I can get some bloody sleep!
Yeah, sorry, Wing Commander. We'll finish another time.
In sad times, I like to listen to music.
What?
Do you like music, Herr Blaskovich?
No!
What the hell is that thing?
This is not the thing, Shimshon. This is not the thing. This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese cat. Shoshana, look at this. He's not gonna do anything to you. He's a good man. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blaskovich, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement.
Yes, you are significant. You hungry?
Here's a fish cake. You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column, she's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circulatory.
Okay, I get it. Spare me the science mumbo jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old cockcake. You had such a long day and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for the sleeping gland?
No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, huh? No, I understand. We all grieve in different ways, but I have a perfect distraction for you, Igor. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fuck-cocked machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running Michigan in there. So, I had to lock it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone? And feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. Just come back, give me your thoughts when you're done. Okay?
Okay, I'll have a look.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Seth's gotta be more careful with his experiments.
without payback.
Let's see how the old man stacks up.
Your strength. Many Nazis left to kill.
You're back, Shimshin. How was my shooting range?
Well done, Yingle.
You fresh apple, you.
Blaskovich, your lady, Anya, she was here looking for you?
Yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to the Kefa cassette?
Yeah, what, my darling? No, it's not there.
Johann is my favorite. So
William, I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Can you look for Fergus for me? He's been back on his feet again after the surgery, and I asked him to bring me some nitroglycerin from the ammo depot, but he hasn't returned. Go to the ammo depot next to the shooting range and find him. We have to gather everyone and get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in here.
You all right, Fergus? How's the arm?
Please. Please help me.
What happened to your face?
I think she's trying to kill me, Blasco. What's what? Have you ever drifted off peacefully to sleep, only to be brutally awoken by your own prosthetic arm savagely gobbing you in the eye? Turn it off.
Is that normal? What's that say?
Something about there being a learning curve and whatnot. How I needed to learn how to trust it. I don't know. I'll tell you, I don't think I'll be using it to take a piss anytime soon.
Maybe it's like training a game dog. You show weakness in the pounds. What you gotta do is show that thing who's in charge.
Right, right. Well, you just stand there and be ready to step in case it looks like I'm about to die. All right. There we go. There's a good girl.
She's a good girl.
Fuck! Fuck, you deceitful face! Oh, you! Stop it! For the love of... now I got you. All right. Everything's fine. Calm down.
You, high and tight there, Commander?
Oh. Yeah. Everything's under control. Right this way.
Okay. Helm in five.
I have reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the State Building. said I assume the high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Definitely.
Right. However, we can't simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can't we re-establish contact there and let them know our helicopters are friendly?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Bloody hell. Well, we'll need to approach from ground level then. Introduce ourselves properly, face to face.
Ground level. The whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Hang on, with this one, look, this armor will shield from all radioactivity.
Well, you do it then, Blasco. Have you grown too weak and useless now?
Always wanted to see the Big Apple.
Lovely. Well, Martin, drop him off now, eh?
No problem, Wing Commander.
Can I be of use?
I don't know, Lars. Can you?
5 degrees pot, unsat continue, straight forward.
Got you, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
It's not New York Underground crawling with crocodiles.
No, I'm from Texas.
Yeah, Blasco. Find your way through the bombed out city and reach the state building. Faster the better. Fergus out.
Should get to work on upgrading my weapons.
State Building. Caroline, will you help light the way? Long walk to the State Building. Caroline, will you help light the way? Damn. Should've listened to Bombate. Thank you. see if there's some way to power up this old train. Okay, train's got power. Let's find the controls and see if it moves. See if it moves.